Bollywood actress Kareena Kapoor Khan, who is expecting her first child with actor Saif Ali Khan, has not undergone sex determination test for the baby, says the actor's spokesperson in response to media reports that the couple had found out that they are expecting a son. The grave point was abuzz on Wednesday that on their recent visit to London, the couple went for a sex determination test for their baby. However, Kareena's spokesperson said it is purely a figment of someone's imagination. The report is completely baseless and the couple strongly denies any such incident. There was no such discussion with any doctor in London and the report is purely a figment of someone's imagination, the spokesperson said in a statement.